I'd like to throw in my own two cents about the Alfie Nord situation here. I find it very sad and personally offensive that so many people are categorizing him as a monster, a menace to society. The kid hasn't even been over here yet and done anything. The FBA was founded on the premise that anyone can come from anywhere and play basketball. So give the kid a chance, like everybody else, and we'll see if he can play basketball. Of course, he does anything to make the rest of us rats look bad. I'm gonna kick his teeth in. You hear me, you stupid limey fuck? I'm watching you. Don't screw this up for the rest of us. And no, I have absolutely nothing to do with Ray Rodin or the Rodini family. I deny that completely. Peace out.